I believe a dark tidal wave is on the horizon. It's a wave of hostility and persecution that is about to crash onto the church. We have been conditioned not to expect persecution. It's because I know how dangerous, how difficult persecution can be, that I have such a sense of urgency for the United States. I'm focusing on preparation of the heart to be faithful till the end.